வெல்கம் ஐயோன் ஸ்டடி சர்க்கிள். டுடே கரண்ட் அஃபேர்ஸ் ஃபார் 5th April 2020 ஃபார் யுபிஎஸ்சி எஸ்எஸ்சி அண்ட் பப்ளிக் சர்வீஸ் எக்ஸாமினேஷன். ஃபஸ்ட் டாபிக் இஸ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் 5th April. Pandita Ramabai
was born on 23rd April 1858 in Madras, British India. She was a social reformer and worked for uplifting the status of women in Indian society. She was honored with the title of Pandita and Saraswati in Calcutta, Bengal, in recognition of her skill in Sanskrit. Pandita Ramabai died from septic bronchitis on 5th April 1922, just before her 64th birthday. Next, 5th April, National Maritime Day. On 5th April, every year in Indian National Maritime Day is observed because on this day in 1919, navigation history was created. SS Loyalty, the first ship, the Scandia Stream Navigation Company Limited, jointly to the United Kingdom. It was a red letter day in the account of Indian navigation. അതായത് പണ്ഡിത് ഒന്നാമത്തെ ഇന്നത്തെ 5 April രണ്ട് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള കാര്യങ്ങളാണ് നടന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഒന്ന്, പണ്ഡിത രമഭായി ജനിച്ചത് 23 April 1858 മദ്രാസിലാണ്. ഇദ്ദേഹം ഒരു സോഷ്യൽ റീഫോമറായിരുന്നു. കൂടാതെ തന്നെ ഇദ്ദേഹത്തെ അന്നത്തെ ഒരു ടൈറ്റിലായിട്ട് ഒരു ഹോണറായിട്ട് വിളിച്ചിരുന്നത് പണ്ഡിത ആൻഡ് സരസ്വതി എന്നായിരുന്നു. അദ്ദേഹം സംസ്കൃതത്തിൽ വളരെയധികം പരിജ്ഞാനമുള്ള വ്യക്തിയായിരുന്നു. പണ്ഡിത രമഭായി മരിച്ചത് ഒരു ബ്രോങ്കൈറ്റിസ് മൂലമാണ്, രോഗം മൂലമാണ്. മരിച്ച ഡേറ്റ് 5 April 1922 അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ 64th ബർത്ത്ഡേയിലാണ് അദ്ദേഹം മരിക്കാൻ ഇടയായത്. രണ്ടാമതായിട്ടുള്ളത്, 5 April നമ്മുടെ നാഷണൽ മാരിടൈം ഡേ സെലിബ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഇന്ത്യൻ നാഷണൽ മാരിടൈം ഡേ 1919 തുടങ്ങിയത്. അതിൻ്റെ ഒരു ഓർമ്മ ദിവസം കൂടിയാണ് 5th April. പിന്നെ ദിസ് ഈസ് എ പേഴ്സൺ ഫോർ പണ്ഡിത രമഭായ്. ഇതാണ് പണ്ഡിത രമഭായ്. Next topic is central government taking measures to ensure smooth harvesting for rabi crop. The central government taking several measures to ensure the smooth harvesting of rabi crop and the sowing of the summer crop. Department of Agriculture Corporation and Farmers Welfare conducted a video conference with all state and insurance companies to review the payment of claim and also the status of conduct of crop cutting experiment CCS for rabi crop. The implementation of smart sampling technique ensure that the farmers do not suffer from any adverse fall out during the lockdown period. The letter issues to all state for co-witnessing crop cutting experiment. Phytosanitary certification export acknowledgement and import release of plant and plant producers are continuing. Around of 3776 PSCs have been issued for export consignment and 1,774 import consignment. Kisan call center at all 21 locations are being operated by diverting call to personal mobile number of farm TD advisors who are now operating from home. All 454 KCC's seat are being operated daily between 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call follow is about 50,000 to 20,000 per day. അതായത് സെൻട്രൽ ഗവൺമെൻറ് റാബി വിളകൾക്കായിട്ട് അത് വിളവെടുക്കുന്നതിനായിട്ട് സ്മൂത്തായിട്ടുള്ള കാര്യങ്ങൾ ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. അതായത് ഫാർമേഴ്സുമായിട്ട് അവിടുത്തെ അഗ്രികൾച്ചർ ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെൻറ്റായിട്ട് ബേസ് ചെയ്ത് ക്രോപ്പ് കട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നതിൻ്റെ ഒരു ടെക്നിക്കാണ് അവരിപ്പോൾ ഇൻട്രൊഡ്യൂസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. അതായത് സെൻട്രൽ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത് അതിനുവേണ്ടി ഫൈറ്റോ സാനിറ്ററി സർട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ. അതായത് ഫൈറ്റോ സാനിറ്ററി സർട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ അവർ ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്ന പ്ലാന്റ് പ്രോഡക്റ്റും അതുപോലെ തന്നെ അതിൻ്റെ ഹാർവെസ്റ്റിങ്ങും അതുപോലെ അതിൻ്റെ എക്സ്പോർട്ടിങ്ങും ഇമ്പോർട്ടിങ്ങും എല്ലാം ഈ അഗ്രികൾച്ചർ ഏജൻസി വഴി അവരെ വിളിച്ചറിയിച്ച് അതുവഴി ഓട്ടോമാറ്റിക്കി മറ്റുള്ള സ്ഥലങ്ങളിലോട്ട് എത്തിക്കുക. അങ്ങനെയാണ് ഒരു സ്മൂത്ത് ഹാർവെസ്റ്റിംഗ് ഫോർ റാബി ക്രോപ്പ് സെൻട്രൽ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ഇഷ്യൂ ചെയ്തതാണ്. Next, World Food Program COVID-19 has little impact on global food supply chain. What is World Food Program? Conveyed the rapidly growing novel coronavirus pandemic so far having little impact on the global food supply chain, but that could change for the worse if major food importers remaining exercise The UN agency's global market for basic cereals are well supplied and prices are generally low. However, given the highly globalized nature of food production and supply, commodities need to move from the world breadbasket to where they are consumed. And the novel coronavirus related containment measures are starting to make this more challenging. The disruption are so far minimal. The food supply is adequate and market are relatively stable, noting that global cereal stock are at comfortable level. The outbreak for wheat and other staples crops is positively for the rest of the year. Headquarters of World Food Program, Rome, Italy, head of the department, David Basili, founded in 1961. Next topic is civil servant launch Karuna initiative to fight COVID-19 pandemic to aid government effort. What is Karuna? Karuna initiative launch. The civil servant across service including IAS, IPS, IRS have launched a unique Karuna initiative to support government in the right against COVID-19 pandemic. Karuna stands for Civil Service Association Reach to Support National Disasters, which has been launched association representing officers of central civil service including the Indian Administrative Service IAS and Indian Police Service IPS. Karuna is a unique collaborative platform that bring together civil servant industry leaders, NGO professionals and IT professionals among others in the fight against coronavirus pandemic. The initiative intend to use their network that extend the district level to supplement effort for government's 11 empowered group tackling COVID-19. The objective of Karuna initiative. The Karuna initiative was announced by IAS Association Vice President Sanjeev Kopre on Friday. Through this initiative, civil servants can use their network to collect information and database of migration, essential supplies and medical equipment like masks, ventilators, PPE kit etc. The initiative will prove to be highly efficient to map the district level progress of the government's effort to curb coronavirus pandemic as civil servant has spread across each district in the country. Furthermore, as they are directly working with the people and social group, they will also be able to highlight the needs and shortage being felt at the district level. As per the media report, civil servant association including IFS, IPS, IFOS, IRSIT, IRSCE&E, IRPS, IRTS, IPOS, IA&IAS, IDS, ICAS, ISS and IAS from Karuna. Civil Service Association reached to support the national disaster. The initiative offers a technology platform to support government in the fight against COVID-19. This is a logo for Karuna. Karuna Civil Service Association raised to support in natural disasters. Next, AUN study circle new tips for UPSC and KS daily test for plumes and mains. Feather test for plumes, 5th April 2020. Question number 1. Which reference to step taken by the Government of India for ensuring the availability and accessibility of medicine at affordable price? Consider the following statement. First statement. Recently, a Prime Monitoring and Resource Unit PMRU has been set up in a Union Territory of India for the first time. Second statement. Such units are set up by the National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority, NPPA. The first question 4. Which of the statements given above is are correct? A. 1 only. B. 2 only. C. Both 1 nor 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Test for plumes, 5th April 2020. Question number 2. Consider the following statement. Statement 1. Basel III provides the global regulatory standard for the bankers' capital adequacy and liquidity, including a counter-cylindrical capital buffer. Second statement. The bank must ensure that their counter-cycling buffer requirements are calculated and should not be disclosed publicly in order to maintain scarcity. Question 4. Which of the statements given above is are correct? A. 1 only. B. 2 only. C. Both 1 and 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Test for plumes, 5th April 2020. Question number 3. Anti-smog guns often seen in the news are used for which one of the following purpose? A. Used by the police to avoid public gathering for protests. B. To reduce the air pollution. C. To create artificial rain. D. None of the above. Test for plumes, 5th April 2020. Question number 4. Which reference to National Cooperative Development Corporation? Consider the following statement. Statement 1. It is a statutory body established by the National Cooperative Development Corporation Act 1962 and headed by the Prime Minister of India. Second statement. It is a three-member body having chairman of NABARD as an ex-officio member. Question 4. Which of the statement given above is are correct? A. 1 only. B. 2 only. C. Both 1 or 2. And neither 1 or 2. Test for plumes, 5th April 2020. Question number 5. With reference to the functioning of the Reserve Bank of India, consider the following statement. Statement 1. It maintains its reserve through contingency fund of funds only. Second sentiment, it is a mandatory for RBI to pay income tax and has to transfer the surplus left over the over after meeting its need to the central government. Question, which of the statement given above is correct? A. 1 only. B. 2 only. C. Both 1 and 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Test answer for prelims 5th April 2020. Question number 1, answer C. Question number 2, answer A. Question number 3, answer B. Question number 4, answer D. Question number 5, answer D. Test for mains 5th April 2020. Question. Genetically modified food can food have changed the way that people view their food? A light of given statement. Highlight the benefit of such food for our country. Also, suggest some measures on how to increase their use while reducing their negative impact. 10 mark question. Thank you. Think before you speak, read before you think. Prepared by Jay Kutanes, Aeon Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, Aeon Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram, Aeon Study Circle. Thank you.